we have a motor here for our future buggy build and no way to move it around the barn. So Nick is going to build it a cart.
We had this rectangular tube up on the shelf in the barn and Nick cut it up into a bunch of pieces to get started.
It also had one of these Harbor Freight wheel dollies that the wheels all broke off of,
so he's going to be using those. Nice. Fits perfectly within the engine hoist. Thank you.